Yo, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy Gento. You know, first off, I gotta say thanks for 30,000. You guys are awesome. Team YMD all day. What other way to celebrate 30,000 subscribers than to spend over 30,000 VC on season kickoffs? I've never actually dedicated a video into just opening purple packs, so hopefully I get somebody nice. And look, oh my god, I just got Tim Hardaway. Oh my god, Tim Hardaway is like one of those premier point guards. Tim Hardaway is that guy that you need, and I'm going to show you why I said he's a premier point guard. Matter of fact, he's a premier player. Look at his stats. He's looking good all around. The funny thing about this is I was 2 seconds away from buying Chris Paul. So now I just saved about 20,000 VC. Wow, this is insane. Today must be my lucky day. You know, waking up, hitting 30K, and now I got Tim Hardaway. My luck turned around tremendously because, you know, normally I get duds, and let's see if I can top it off. Let's see if I can match that. So far, it's still early, so I can't really judge. On to the next one. I got a big man. The only big man that I really want to see is either Big Diesel in his prime or Wilt. Xavier Henry. Wow, I already have him. Looks like for the rest of this, I'm gonna get all cards I've already had. Scott Hastings, got him as well. Wow, I guess 2K is getting back into the trolling phase. But as I said before, this is based on entirely luck, or maybe 2K just figured out that I hit 30K and said, hey, what other way for us to say congrats by giving you this player or whatever? So Craig Hodges, he's one of your average shooting guards. I wouldn't really put him at point. I'd rather have him as a backup shooting guard, but I may just end up selling him because he can't really shoot that well from mid-range. It's pretty average from mid, but his threes are pretty cool. But I already have some good three-point shooters that are also good from mid-range, like Steve Kerr, for example. Let's see if I can clutch it. I have 4K VC left. I can open up one last pack. And hey, at least I got another big man. He's repping Team Memphis, my favorite team in the NBA. Well, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a rating. It helps out a lot. Leave a comment below. Let me know what you think. If you haven't done so already, subscribe. Till next time, thanks for 30,000. Yo, what it do, YouTube? It's your boy Gento. What are you waiting for? Follow me on Twitter. There's no reason not to.